Meet Bill. He's a dad, dog lover, food connoisseur, and hardworking architect. He's also a recent transplant recipient. Certainly, Bill is grateful, but he also feels a mix of emotions about all that comes next. This is Ellen. She's a coordinator at Hillsborough Transplant Center. Ellen is working with Bill to help him through his post-transplant care. It's what she proudly does for the many other patients at our transplant center every day. During Bill's discharge, Ellen takes a few moments to set up his personalized online patient profile and customizes the information that she thinks will be most useful for Bill to review. There are a number of ways for Ellen to share this information based on Bill's personal preference. When Bill gets home, he starts to think of questions he wished he had asked Ellen. He visits his personal dashboard and sees the useful information tailored just for him by Ellen. While Bill finds what he needs, Ellen reviews information about her other patients. Later on, when Bill's lab results come through, he and Ellen both receive notifications. Ellen notices an abnormality on one of Bill's labs. When reviewing his symptom tracker, she sees an unusual pattern that corresponds with his lab results. She makes a note to discuss this at their next appointment. She also sends a note to Bill to ease any anxiety he may have. At Bill's follow-up visit, Ellen reviews with him his current patient profile and related care connection online activity. Bill has a question about one of his medications. It's the weekend, so rather than contacting Ellen, he reaches out to an external live support service. The support nurse reviews Bill's patient dashboard. At the end of the call, she determines it's not necessary to immediately alert Ellen, but she does highlight the conversation for Ellen to refer to later. Bill is feeling confident. With the help of Ellen and Care Connection, he's getting the personalized support and relevant information he needs. For these reasons, he takes part in an anonymous online survey to let Hillsborough Transplant Center and Care Connection know how much they've helped him. The anonymous feedback provided by Bill and all of Ellen's patients at Hillsborough Transplant Center is collected as part of a monthly report. Of course, Ellen's voice is also part of the conversation that is now taking place.